The Hope Diamond is infamous for its curse. No one really knows where the story of the Hope Diamond's legendary curse began. Some say it started with a theft. The alleged culprit was a French explorer and diamond merchant named Jean-Baptiste Tavernier. Tavernier had heard tales of a hidden temple lost somewhere in India, and he was determined to find it. People say that Tavernier found his lost temple, and inside he discovered a statue with enormous, beautiful blue diamonds for eyes. Tavernier couldn't help himself. He just had to have them.
Where are the missing shards? Tell me where they're hidden. You better tell me, or I'll feed your friend here to Baby.
Paul, your father's not doing well, and he's asking for you. Leave them, for now.
Don't get up. I can let myself out. Oh, that's right. You can't get up. You're tied to the chair.
Hands are free. They must not see you as a threat. They've locked the door from the outside, but I saw one of them leave a hairpin on the table. Maybe you could use your mad locksmith skills to get the door open. I think I'm dehydrated. I need water.
Father's getting worse, Paul. We've got to get those shards. I hope the legend is true. Those shards better heal your father. It's the only reason I've agreed to all this madness.
You think I want to be a crook? I'm only doing this for the old man. But don't get me wrong. I'm looking forward to a life of luxury.
Just don't lose sight of the goal here. Your father's life depends on you.
You know the saying, nothing like a bottle of cold water on a smuggler's train. Now try to unlock this weird lock. We chose well when we recruited you. I knew you wouldn't tell him where the shards are, no matter how persuasive he became.
The Robito family is dangerous. They'd do anything to get those diamond shards. We have no choice. We'll have to jump out the window.
What's going on out here?
Don't worry about me. Jump! Jump! Now!
Here it is. The Smithsonian Castle. That'll be $475, please. Here's your change.
Yes, that's correct. Antwerp, Belgium. Yep, I'm on the next flight to meet up and get a closer look. Okay, I gotta go. There's my cab.
Over here. Yeah, I've got something for you. But only if you can solve this riddle. What? That's right. A postage stamp stays right there in the corner as it goes around the world. Nicely done. I'd love to sit here and share riddles all day, but I'm just a messenger. Here's a package for you. Take it, and good luck to you.
Thank you.
Congratulations, my friend. You've passed our little test. Welcome to HELP. Perhaps you've heard of us. That's right. We're the Hidden Expedition League of Preservation, and we know all about you. Your exploration successes in Everest, the Amazon, and elsewhere caught our attention. We recruit only the best, and we want you to join us. The infamous Hope Diamond is in danger, and more than that, lives are at stake. We need you to come with us to track down a ring of thieves. The famous art smuggling family Robidoux is after the shards, and trust me, they're extremely dangerous people. I'll tell you more on the way out. It's not safe to be down here. Wow, the plane burst! We can't go back the way you came in. Find another way out. Look around and use your smarts. There's got to be another way. Thank you. Nice work! I understand there's a secret maze that leads to the museum building. That's where Dr. Post's office is. Let's go. Obviously, we chose well when we recruited you. Sorry for that bit of deceit, but we needed to see how you'd handle yourself under pressure. But we're done testing you now. Welcome to help. Your first case has begun. Let's find a way into the museum.
The museum? Oh, it's closed today. And that's too bad, because one of the staffers dropped his entrance card here. And I have nowhere to turn it in. You say you're with the museum. How do I know you're telling the truth? All right, so you are with the museum. I'll fetch his card in a minute. But first, I have to clean up my stand, or the boss will have my head. Feel free to pitch in while you wait.
Once we're in, we'll bring the card back to the stand for its owner to retrieve. That's the way we do things in help. I'll fly to Antwerp and find Jeff Post. My hunch is that call you heard him get was a fake. Our thieves need his expertise, and we've got to notify him of what's really going on. Head to his office and look through his notes. I'll meet you in Belgium.
Thank you. It's of the utmost importance that you come to Antwerp. We believe we found the Hope Diamond's missing shards. You're the one person in the world who can verify that these are, in fact, the missing shards. Please come at once. We'll meet you at the hotel near the Diamond Exchange.
An American? Oh, yeah, you cowboys are always easy to spot. There were two here, but I can't gossip about them. That wouldn't be nice. Ugh, goodness, do I feel woozy. I've been working back-to-back shifts without a break. I haven't eaten since yesterday.
Come from all over the world for this cake. It's quite tasty. Wait a minute, I almost forgot. A gentleman said I should give this to you. I recognize you as he described. Here.
Thank you.
how delicious. I can feel my brain fog clearing. So, you wanted to know about those Americans? I guess I can tell you. I'd feel better telling someone anyway, as it's all very suspicious. The older American went off in a hurry when the younger one arrived. But then he had visitors, a man and a woman. They walked out of here with him and didn't even check out. It was so odd, everyone rushing off like that. They left all his belongings here. I can show you.
Hi there. I know you're an agent of help, and so am I. Sam told me to wait here for you. The shards are inside the estate. I know you can find them before the smugglers do. We must act quickly. I'll stay here in case anyone comes this way while you look for them. If anyone comes, they'll have to get through me first.
Jean-Baptiste Tavernier, brought the diamond from India to France. He cut the stone into the jewel known as the Tavernier Blue. The shards cut from the original diamond contain parts of the same map that Jeff Post found in the Hope Diamond.
Well, I can sure see what the agents at Help saw in you. Come, we must head to the station and straight to Toulon. I'll get us a pair of tickets and meet you at the gate. S'il vous plaît. Shall we? The train is leaving soon. We better go. Come on. Here's the fort. Go on and look for those shards. I've got your back, don't worry. Once you find them, I'll take them for safekeeping, since I'm a senior member of Help. Thank you.
Chabonnet Blue, was then cut once more and added to the crown worn by the King of France. It was afterward known as the French Blue.
Isn't the newest member of Help. Now give us those shards. You've been such a help to us.
That was close. Come on, let's head to the station.
I'll take care of the shards from now on. They're sewn into my vest. Just a little trick I learned. We gotta stay one step ahead of those thieves. We better have a look at that photo.
You'd get away from us easily, didn't you? Now be a good sport and get on that train. We've got to get those shots.
Don't worry about me. Jump! Jump! Now! Thank you. Wow, you found me. That's great. But they'll be back any moment, and we don't want to alert them. They'll grab the shards and flee. They've got one stashed away here somewhere. You've got to find it. I think I heard them say they stashed it near Baby. I better stay here like everything's going according to their plan. You hunt down that last shard.
Toward the end of the 18th century, the French blue disappeared. It emerged 2 decades later in London. The Hope Diamond was born.
If it isn't Help's latest recruit, what an honor it is to finally meet you. Heh, I bet you're full of altruism. I used to be just like you. I would have done anything to save cultural treasures. But then I wised up, realized that no one gives a hoot, so why should I? Besides, by then the bell was tolling for me, and I mean to silence it. I've got all the wealth in the world, and it's going to save my life. Now sit down there and bring up that map, or else... Fast. Your talents are wasted on help. Now, let's go on a little trip. It'll give us time to bond. Where on this wide green earth are we? Are you sure you followed that map? There's nothing here. It's a blasted jungle. You better not double-cross us. Well, if the map isn't lying, and neither are you, then you better find that temple. You're trying our patience.
Dad, don't get too nervous. You know how that affects your health. This so-called explorer knows better than to mess with us.
done it. There's the temple. After you, explorer, if there are any booby traps, you'll find them first. Thinking. When this is all over, I'd like to talk to you about joining our little operation. I can guarantee you it pays better than help does. Why help when you can have wealth?
When Mr. Robido is cured and we sell the fragments of the Philosopher's Stone, we'll be millionaires. You should consider the offer. But now, get a move on.
last, the Philosopher's Stone. Now bring it to me. I'll grant you anything in return. Think of all the things you ever wanted. Come on. Son, get the stone!
Father, help me!
Get me the stone! The stone!
Father!
Forgive me. This stone, it's made me see my mistakes. I'm sorry for what I've made you do. My pursuit of this thing almost made me forget my own blood ties. Please, if you could forgive me.
This father-son moment is touching, really, but I'm here for that stone. Sorry, boys.
Isn't the end of the world, kids. Some things are just not meant to be trifled with.
Dad, whatever comes our way, we'll handle it.
Ugh, stop it. You've ruined everything.
As far as first cases go, yours was a doozy. Our little test was a little more involved than we anticipated. You can thank the Robito family when you visit them in prison. Congratulations, and welcome to help.